another round of applause. Before I ask their question, I just want to give a big round of applause to their singer, Mr. Delgado.
Funny story. So there's that with the bands, and we're trying to come up with a band name. This is with our old singer. We came up with the name Luna, but then he went disgusting up to military school, so the identity of the band was kind of different. So we found a new band member, and while we're trying to come up with it, we were thinking about how scuffed our journey is, like, by the name. And we're like, that kind of rolls off the tongue.
It was a rocky start because our first singer and guitarist got sent to military school, and so we got a replacement singer. We're like, all right, we'll just do a song where we can have like one guitar, and then we're like, yeah, we could still use another one. So we got Tylerman, but the second singer that we got realized that he couldn't be here today, so we had to look for a third singer, and that's when it was like really scuffed. And then Delgado stepped up to the plate and absolutely destroyed.